my vegan shit. No more eating meat and shit. I switched to eating wheat and shit. Lentil seeds and beans and shit. Fuck the chicken, fish, eggs, dairy, beef and shit. Now it's tofu, tempeh, edamame, black eyed peas and shit. Yeah. These are facts, I got new snacks coming with the trail mix, the kale chips, the roasted Brussels sprouts with the sea salt. Yeah, bitch. Avocado, dairy free, grilled cheese sandwich. Goddamn shit. Yeah, fuck a ham sandwich, fuck a sloppy joe, fuck a tuna, fuck a manwich. Take your chicken wings and put them up your fucking ass, bitch. Take your rack of ribs and put them in the fucking casket. Take your bacon eggs and put them in the fucking trash can. Take your fish and chips and put them back in the Atlantic. I get all the protein that I need since you're asking. Quinoa and some kidney beans, yeah, that's 30 grams, kid. If it ain't plant-based, get it out my damn face. Give me the sprouted bread, yeah, give me them whole grains. Been the hardest writer, all I gotta do is maintain. If you don't like my shit, I guess that you can suck a plantain. Take a couple nuts with it, have yourself some protein. Eat a can of beans, fill yourself up with some propane. Stick your thumb up in your butt and fart. Oh, dang. The air fryer, guess I burned the appetizer. Cauliflower tater tots, I guess we're having peanut butter. On some veggie flats, yeah, them motherfuckers high in fiber. Zero added sugars, calcium, magnesium, and iron. I could do this all day. Edamame, dandelion, king of cooking sweet potatoes in the fryer while I'm ramen. Eat so much papaya, I identify as a papaya. And buying so much corn and guacamole, maybe I am Mayan. Said I was the hardest motherfucking writer, am I lying? I could go for line and line and line and line and line and line. Except I spent my own money for this studio time, and now it's time to get back to the reason why I wrote this rhyme. Back on my vegan shit, I'm looking for a vegan chick that I can cook some vegan with. Her booty looking vegan thick, off them vegan burgers, vegan smoothies, and this vegan dick. And we'll be doing lines of vegan A's and using vegan condoms while we fuck the vegan music and my brand new vegan Honda. Helpful people help me find my vegan female. I am kinda lonely, I need company in the kitchen when I cook all my calamata, olive pasta, quinoa, squash, a shot of vodka, chocolata, mozzarella, scala, apple salsa. For a second I thought this could be the spot I end the song at, but I already explained I can't go on and on and on. On second thought, I gotta get back to my chickpea lentil pasta. You want three more lines here, take some CBD, relax, I got your crack. A bottle had a rabbit, my ambitions as a writer. Can I get a milli, a rap phenomenon? I think it's really time for me to go, so I'll say sayonara. Yeah, one more. Yeah, check 2, 3, check 4, 5. This ain't even it for me, I do it in my spare time. A lot of rappers out there sounding like they need a spare rhyme. A lot of writers out there writing tweets and thinking they're a scribe. A lot of comics out there blowing smoke and looking like a pipe. Man, I sit down and write every day and every night. Yeah, I work on an edit till I'm seeing double sight. Fucking starving, but I won't get up to go and grab a bite. So many lazy people out there making meals, it must be nice. But I know soon I will be making deals, so I stay in the fight. Yeah, Johnny Biceps, yeah. Since 2009 I've been replyless. Rejected an angle for 12 years, let that digest. Imagine all that effort and nobody gives you 5 seconds. Yeah, but I just keep my head down and stay focused on my projects, knowing that someday there is someone out there who will reply yes.